I seen AK-47, 47. I seen sawed-off shotguns. I seen all of this. I seen dynamite on the street.
Say we in the street and we gripping on heat. You got beef, then we frying your hurt. My shoes on my feet and my words and my balls is all I got left when I'm hurt. What happened to you? Why I'm certain? I'm certain as hell and I'm ripping the tail of Satan itself, the serpent. We poor and ain't no social service. We go in the store, they look nervous. So dab them to hell or dab me to jail like jail. We robbing the merchants. The preacher sound silly in service. Convincing my mama that all of a drama must certainly serve higher purpose. I fight just turning the curses. When I tell an enemy God that make it plenty hard, really ain't worthy to worship. Man, I believe in my patches. Man, I believe in my vests. Man, I believe in bandanas and pistols and holding out rocking my sex. Born in the turmoil and trouble. I became king of the rubble.
Da 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 da.
Up next, it's a middleweight matchup between the Brit, Michael, the Count Bisping, and Damian Maya. Up, Michael Bisping, Damian Maya. Here we go! Tonight's main event is scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Maya, black trunks for Bisping.
Damian Maya is one of the very best Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu artists to ever compete in mixed martial arts. He has really worked hard on developing his stand-up game as well.
Oh, good left hand.
Both men came out hard.
Flying knee!
Hurt him with that
good
right.
Combinations.
Head kick!
Big takedown.
Gonna try to take the back, I think.
Early in the fight, they clinch.
Oh!
Good jab.
Mixes it up.
We just got out of the way there.
Very good exchanges here.
Looking for another takedown.
There's the takedown by the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt.
And they're up. Oh, he caught him.
Both men landing in that exchange.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Oh, nice.
Big knee. Nice knee.
Hurt him. Oh! This could be it right here.
There it is.
Got the takedown. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Strong jab.
Landing some shots.
Wow, another big jab scores.
He's doing a really good job of timing his shots and landing a good series of strikes.
That's
here.
A nice right-left combo by Bisping. That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take.
Looking for a takedown.
Just missed with the straight left.
Oh,
yeah.
a heavy body kick.
Big shots. Oh, he's going for it here. Powerful jab. Oh, and he goes on top with a kick. Hard straight punch. Oh, that head kick landed.
Oh, nice kick.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Solid jab.
Head kick. Oh, what a combination.
Flying knee.
He is going after it here. Back to his feet again.
Oh,
amazing.
Got rocked again.
This could be it. A big shot to the head.
There's a nice combination.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Wow, oh, that's a big left hand.
Vicious combinations.
Wow, swinging a
big straight punch.
He connects with the head kick.
Another nice takedown for Damian Maia.
Absolutely, Joe. His takedowns have really been outstanding. Maya's going for a submission.
He's free from the armbar. Excellent posture here.
Great punch by Maia.
Back up again.
Big kick, but miss.
Bisping with a nice straight.
Look at this. Clean straight punch.
Joe mixing up his strikes very well. Joey's really come out quickly, and he's extremely aggressive with his striking this time.
Wow! Powerful right
Big
hand.
Big shots!
He hurt him with that hook. Nasty combinations here.
Five Ready minutes in the books. Round one complete.
Wow, this is already my top pick for fight of the night. These guys are throwing everything they have at each other.
Striking, grappling, you name it. That is a round that MMA fans will be talking about for quite some time.
Let's look at that from a different camera. Here's a devastating kick that results in a knockdown.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
Second round.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round. Straight punch.
Bisping with a strong combination. Joey changes his stance.
And they move out of the clinch.
Bisping with a jab that scores.
Nice.
Man, he's...
Oh!
Whoa! Man, he's down. That shot dropped him.
Oh, flying knee. Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks. Nice takedown.
That's a huge
big left hand.
Oh!
Nasty right hand.
Nicely done.
Uh-oh. In mouth. He's got the back.
This is where he's outstanding. Maia with the elbow to the head. And he's able to get back up to his feet. Head kick. The huge head kick is blocked.
Maia looking to set that takedown up.
Maia with the jab.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Nice strikes there. Ah, good feint with that kick. Nice slip of the right by Bisping. There's the jab. Joe, the aggressive striking attack continues, and he's doing some damage.
Head kick.
Nicely done. Perfect timing with the strikes.
flying knee.
And another one lands. Another brutal head kick. Joe, just like we've been talking about. Great job with the roundhouse. Big left hand by Damian Maya. That one hurt his opponent. Damian Maya, highly decorated jiu-jitsu practitioner, but ever-improving striker. Maya caught by that head kick. Great use of the kicks.
Joe, there's another shot to that cut that occurred earlier in the fight, and now it's really wide open.
Yeah, he keeps tagging him right on that same spot.
And again, he connects. He's got the double underhooks.
And he moves on to his back. He's got his back. He's got the choke.
Trying to finish this fight.
This might be it, Mike. He got it.
It is all over.
That's how good Damian Maya is.
Unbelievable.
He got the choke for the tap.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Up next, it's a middleweight showcase between the Brit, Michael, the Count Bisping, and Damian Maya. Oh, Michael Bisping, Damian Maya. Here we go! Tonight's main event is scheduled for five-minute rounds.
Damian Maya is one of the very best Brazilian jiu-jitsu artists to ever compete in MMA.
Oh, he's taking some punishment here early, Joe.
Michael Bisping, Damian Maya. Here we go! Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds.
One thing to keep an eye out for from Damian Maya are his takedowns. They are excellent. And his ground game is...
Whoa! And he goes down. He's in big trouble here. Oh, he's landing.
Hard left hand.
Oh! Big combination. Great head kick. Oh, he had him. And he goes down again. Flying knee.
Oh.
Big combination.
What a jab. He's down.
Start to defend these heavy head kicks, this fight could be over very soon. Nice parry there.
And a good jab. Both men landing in that exchange.
Oh, he's worked himself to double underhooks. He's able to block the punch.
And he pulls away.
Oh, he missed that kick. Nice left hand.
Bisping with a strong combination.
Joe, his jab, very effective in the fight.
Misses with the kick.
Maya with a good knee to the body.
Look at that eye, man. That is a mess.
He lands a hook from the clinch.
He transitions to the tie clinch.
And they break free. Good straight by Maya. That head kick hurt him. Oh, big swing and a miss. Wow! Oh, my!
Oh! Solid straight left.
How good is this?
Vicious combinations. Straight punch. Oh, big shots. Try some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Looking for the single. First takedown of the fight. Let's see what he can do from here. Maya's trying to lock up a submission here.
Can't hold it.
Bisping gets caught with that left.
Excellent posture here. Caught him with a punch. Bisping has really opened up, Mike. That is a big cut. Side control.
Nicely done.
He's working from full mount again. He takes the back.
Got the mount again. He scores with a huge left.
Tremendous TKO, great stoppage by the referee.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again, ground and pound for the TKO finish.
Here is Bruce Buffer.